Hi, Louise Arbour, BBC. Why have you come here today?
You saw the cemetery in your way.
Yeah, let's go to the family.
We'll go to the family, the boundary wall of the cemetery and the. Toys or even were targeted by the artillery and were. All of them, they were killed, but fortunately they managed to escape, but one of the family was killed through person, but the other.
Until we see the courage of some to stop this cycle of violence, from provocation to retaliation, there is very little hope that there'll be security for civilians. So I think we need to collectively call for leaders, political, military, militia leaders, to have the courage to be the first ones to break this cycle of violence to ensure the well-being of civilians.
Is your visit a brief back-finding visit?